And it looks like Humberto Carrillo grabbing at his left leg as he went down, as Tozawa finally has an opportunity against the larger opponent.
Any sort of leg injury to Carrillo will certainly hamper his preferred method of offense, which is taken to the skies.
Oh. Kick right to the chest, followed up by a senton. Tozawa's feeling it. Hook to the leg, kick out at one.
Much like we saw with Carrillo, now it's Tozawa understanding the importance of having a sense of urgency here.
A great action to get us started here on Main Event. Still to come, we'll see two friends go head-to-head. Ricochet and Mustafa Ali. Should be plenty of fireworks in that. And speaking of which, you gotta believe it's an explosive situation. As you mentioned, new women's tag team champions crowned at Payback between Nia Jax and Shayna Baszler.
Meantime, Carrillo now trying to create some separation, successfully so.
Oh! Oh, went for the kick. Carrillo trying to catch Tozawa. Tozawa with the speed advantage at this point in the game.
Oh, my gosh!
Anymore. What a kick to the face!
Yeah. Speed advantage over.
And Tozawa, just when he was rolling here against Carrillo, gets shut down.
We've seen this next gear for Carrillo before, this aggressiveness.
Oh.
Scrappy side.
Oh! Blistering chops to the chest, and now, oh, it's Humberto Carrillo. Fires back with some knife edge chops of his own.
All Tozawa did was light a fire in Humberto Carrillo.
Now Carrillo trying to build a little momentum in the back elbow. Takes Tozawa out of the air.
And now Carrillo's feeling it. Now Carrillo's feeling the moment.
Absorbed some damage from Tozawa in this matchup, some trickery from Tozawa's ninjas. Face first into the top turnbuckle, goes the leader of the ninjas.
Carrillo looking to take flight one more time.
Off the top, well, able to land and roll through. Now Tozawa tries to follow up. What a tilt-a-whirl backbreaker.
This could be the beginning of the end for Tozawa.
And Humberto Carrillo using his power in this match. Oh, face first into the canvas goes Tozawa. Something new from Carrillo, and it helps him take out Tozawa.
Here's your winner, Humberto Carrillo.
Sometimes you gotta mix things up.
Hey, that's what you have to do, especially this day and age in WWE. You gotta dig deep into the playbook.
And this is where things got turned around with this kick by Humberto Carrillo. Down went Akira Tozawa. And this is where Carrillo really had to Tozawa.
Yeah, Carrillo knew he had Tozawa reeling. And this is what would end Tozawa's evening. Face first, good night. Big win for Humberto Carrillo.
So many issues that Humberto Carrillo's had to deal with for the last few months here as a part of the Raw roster. But tonight, Carrillo picks up a win on Main Event.